Talk about the first touchdown.
Our coach had confidence in me to go get one in the corner, and our line had great protection up front, and Quinn placed me a great ball and got it. It was cool.
It's weird on a 4th and 10, wasn't it?
Yeah, we had to get it, but I appreciate coaches having confidence in me and me and the team.
So now the second one, you threw one. How about that?
Yeah, I mean, we've been practicing that all this week, and I've been throwing some pretty bad balls, but today I was pulling on the money and had great protection up front. Quinn, great hands. It was a great play.
What does this team, what does this victory mean to you guys coming here to beat the number two team in the state here?
I think it was a great lesson for our team, and it was everybody. I think they kind of underestimated our line and some of our younger guys, but we came out and we showed them we can play ball. And I think after this game, we deserve number one spot in the state.
How much has this team changed from a year ago?
We lost a lot of guys, but we've had some young guys step up. I know our coaches are working 24/7 to get those young guys experience and create some good plays for them, and they did that. And we have a lot of confidence, everybody on our team.
First of all, let's talk about the first touchdown to Will on a 4th and 10. That's kind of a strange call, huh?
Yeah, I don't know. With Will, he's just a great athlete. I know I can put it anywhere in his vicinity, and he'll come down with a catch.
Now, the second one, you caught a TD pass. Tell us about that.
You know, Will got outside the rush and just gave me a duck, and I grabbed onto it and barely, but we got the touchdown. It was fun.
He says he has good. He says you have good hands.
Oh yeah, you got to catch every snap.
What does this win mean on the road here against a good Upton team?
It means the most. I mean, it's a big matchup, 1 versus 2. We had something to prove, and so did they. But yeah, you know, we had to come out, be road warriors, and we got the job done.
What about the defensive effort tonight?
Oh man, defense flying downhill. All the D linemen staying flat on the line of scrimmage. Raider eating up blocks. Thompson, Latin, Weiss eating up blocks, and then Cutler getting downhill and making plays.
During the week, was this like a normal game, or did you hype this up against a 1-2? How did you kind of approach it during the week?
We knew it was a big game, but I mean, our preparation, trying to keep it consistent through every week, but I felt everybody had a little more of an edge, and it's their preparation.
You got to feel the sky's the limit with this group, right?
Oh yeah, so many athletes, so many big guys that just have so much heart and just play their hearts out.